My name is Tuuli Kukkonen. I teach in the Department of Family Relations and Applied Nutrition here at the University of Guelph. I did my undergraduate degree at Concordia University in Montreal in psychology, and I did my PhD in clinical psychology at McGill University in Montreal. I studied sexual response in men and women, so my thesis worked to develop and validate a tool to measure sexual arousal in men and women. I suppose I've always been interested in how individuals express themselves as sexual beings, how individuals understand their sexuality, and I never realized until late in my undergrad that you could actually study this for a living and you can contribute to our understanding of sexual health. I think that I've always been a driven student, so I definitely did well throughout my study. I had always known that I wanted to go into psychology. So for me, ever since probably early high school, I knew my career path would be towards being a psychologist. I just never knew that I would incorporate research and teaching into it until a little bit later. And I suppose I was fairly driven that I enjoyed my courses. I loved, I loved psychology, and that kind of motivated me to learn more and continue on into my graduate. Really, when you graduate from a PhD and you realize you want an academic position, I think one thing they don't tell you is that academic positions are few and far between. So initially I came to Guelph because this was a university that was actually looking for a sexuality researcher and someone who would be teaching human sexuality. Which was great, as opposed to other places where it would be a sort of general psychology department and couched under health psychology. Yeah, I think our department, its strength lies in its multidisciplinary culture, that we have individuals who study a variety of different things under the same department. So nutrition, we're looking at child, youth, and family, adult development, up through sort of old age. And it's a wonderful place where people can all sort of come together and learn from each other and grow with each other as faculty and researchers. I believe sexuality is integral to our quality of life, that individuals, choose to express their sexuality in different ways. And certainly my hope is that my contribution will allow us to better understand the factors that are really important to healthy sexuality and healthy sexual functioning within an individual, within groups of individuals. I mean, research has shown that sexual functioning is strongly related to our quality of life. And particularly, my interests are geared now more towards aging and sexual response. And as we have an aging population, we also have individuals who still want to express themselves as sexual beings, who want to continue fulfilling their lives through sexual interaction and communication. And this is an area of research that's really poorly studied at this point in time. And I feel my hope is that my research can help contribute to better understanding and enhancing those factors that make for healthy sexuality as an individual ages. Really find your passion and stick to it. I mean, there are so many interesting things to study out there, and there's always room for research. There's always room for growth and for understanding a different topic. So if it seems in undergrad that you're not quite sure what you want, just sort of try and find that passion, and then that will help you in terms of finding your career path and finding the things that bring you joy in terms of your professional fulfillment. That I get to study what I love, that Guelph provides an incredibly supportive atmosphere for a researcher to grow as, or a faculty to grow as both a researcher and a teacher, I think is really wonderful. I love the teaching side. Just being able to interact with the students and show the students that potential for growth and that potential to learn different things. It's really rewarding to have students in class and sort of awaken their passion for different topics.